evil, destruction, death. Out of the slime and darkness it comes to inflict its life-destroying poison on the careless, the unwary, the unprotected. No sane person would deliberately expose himself to its venom. No intelligent person would venture within striking distance of its fangs. Yet today, young people are flirting with a poison every bit as deadly as that of the snake.
No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up, because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
Scary movie, rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of this